患者の運命は俺が変える。
I have a theory. Now, some of you might go, really? You have a theory about something? And yeah, I do. A bit of a different kind of theory, but a theory nonetheless. It's actually about when the next Nintendo Direct will be. Now, of course, there has been a lot of speculation about it. I mean, we had the announcement of a Pokemon Direct, and I will be live streaming that Direct. But everyone's saying that it could be, oh, the 16th, right? Well, I kind of have a theory that might put that to bed. And it also brings up another interesting question. If it is on the 16th, then why is it so? Well, I've got a theory that I've been discussing on the Papagino's Discord, and I actually mentioned my theory to Papagino's himself. So, I wonder how this theory will be like to you guys. Will it come in handy for all your Smash speculation? Well, I guess we should find out. So welcome to this special edition of Discuss. I'll keep my swearing to a minimum for this episode. And well, we have a theory to look at, so my head will go there. And well, let's get to the theory. So the theory's on the screen now, and here it is. So, as everyone knows, Tokyo Mirage Sessions is coming out pretty damn soon. In fact, it's actually coming out on the 17th. And of course, typically in a Nintendo Direct, they always tend to give more new info on an upcoming release. Even newer releases that are coming out really, really soon. A good example of which was, of course, in the previous Direct, Tetris 99. The book's release was coming out pretty soon. The 20th in Australia, of course. And of course, they gave out some more details on what you can expect on the book's release. Another great example, in my opinion, is probably Link's Awakening and Dragon Quest. Same Direct and that kind of thing. They're all games that released in September that needed that extra bit more info before the game's release. And we're not certain everything with Tokyo Mirage Sessions. So, we'll need a Direct soon enough, and plus, it needs to boost, in a way, it can help boost up the sales of Tokyo Mirage Sessions. A lot of people have been saying the 16th, but clearly, the issue I see with the 16th is when it comes to the pre-orders for the game. You need that extra little bit, and from the Direct boost, it should give a bit of a boost to Tokyo Mirage Sessions' sales. And that boost could help with pre-orders, boosting it up a little bit more. So, what I thought about was the 13th. And the 13th is kind of a pretty interesting day. It gives it enough time for Tokyo Mirage Sessions, it gives enough time for all sorts of other things, and of course, it's only a few days after the Pokemon Direct, but also a few days before Mirage Sessions release. So, it's a win-win! But, some people have asked, hey, what about Japan? Isn't there like a public holiday or something? Well, yes, from what we know, there is a public holiday on the 13th in Japan. But remember, time zones are different from Japan and Australia to the Americas and Europe, as we all know. I mean, think about it. Monday Night Raw airs on a Tuesday in Australia and probably even a Tuesday in Japan. So pretty much that point kind of is invalid, because it will basically air on the 14th in Japan and Australia. So, pretty much, that shouldn't be an issue. Then, of course, there were some people saying, hey, if that's the case, then Nintendo hasn't really done something like that, where after a public holiday, it's a Direct. But anything's possible. If they wanted to try it, they can try it, pretty much. Now, I'm not someone to say that I'm a predictor. I don't have sources. I don't have anyone on my side like that. Simply put, I'm one guy just making guesses about pretty much anything, really. Like, I just make these guesses to get a general idea. Like, even with the stuff like Smash speculation, I'm still going with my heart and saying Doomslayer, Genos, Sora, that kind of thing, even though most of the time people are guessing Cosmos and Aurel. Which, okay, that's awesome, but I'm still gonna go with who I go with, and that's just my guess. You can have your own guesses too, obviously. So yeah, but I think a guess that went a bit to a surprise was actually a little game by the name of Dreams. Yeah, Dreams. You might be surprised about this, but during one of the live streams I did, where it was the State of Play predictions, and I said that I'm guessing that Dreams would get a release date trailer. Now, I don't think everyone said that. I mean, I think only a few people must have said that. I mean, some people said, oh, it was an easy guess, like Resi 3, but to me, I just went, you know, we haven't had the trailer yet for Dreams for a release date, so maybe that's a good thing to guess and make a guess. And well, unbelievably, I got it correct. Yeah, I don't know how, I don't know why, but I got it correct. And that surprised me, obviously. So if I got that correct, then what if I got this right? I'm not actually certain, to be honest, if that will be the case. Like, I've mentioned it across on Discord and such, but obviously, I'm not certain either if that's correct. I'm just making an assumption, considering of what's happened and such. And people have said, hey, it could be around that 13th to 16th time frame. Yeah, I would agree with that fact, but I'm saying the 13th because it gives Tokyo Mirage Sessions enough time to build up those last few pre-orders and such. Which makes sense, obviously. And yeah, I think that's going to be the case. So yeah, hopefully that definitely does help. And honestly, I think this clip I'm about to play will probably make sense. Because honestly, ladies and gentlemen, in my opinion, with my guesses,
that's not a prediction. That is a spoiler.
So yeah, folks, that's not a prediction. That's a spoiler. And I personally think, with my own theory and my guesses, that the next Direct is on the 13th of January. Monday the 13th, for you Americans and probably you Europeans. And technically, the 14th of January for us Aussies, Kiwis, and Japanese. So yeah. But now, what do you guys think? I mean, at this point, now we're at that point where guessing when the Direct will be is kind of pretty important. So yeah, hope my theory helped you guys out a lot. And yeah, and yes, everyone, stay tuned for my Pokemon Direct reactions live this Friday at 1 a.m. Australian Eastern Daylight Time. And when the Direct is announced, you know that I'll be releasing that announcement video to let you know that I'll be streaming it. Well, basically now, it's the announcement video for that too. I'm streaming that big Direct coming up. Will we see Metro? Will we see Red Dead? Will we see Smash? We don't know. We have to wait and see. But my guess is the 13th. So let's wait and see. Anyway, guys, hope you all have enjoyed your weekends and such. And that kind of thing. Hope you're all enjoying your day. And yeah. And well, simply put, everyone, I will see you all next time. Even when I fall-